Imagine this. You're a YouTuber with your Discord girlfriend late at night. You're whispering sweet nothings into her ears and you both fall in love. Now you're making a YouTube video about it and retelling the compelling story of your cringe-filled love and want to make it more immersive. Take your Discord girlfriend's audio and add a multi-band compressor. Go to effects, go to edit, go to presets. There's a bunch more other effects if you ever want to have any other immersive stories. For this one, I'm going to click walkie-talkie. Press exit and preview your success.
Who are you again?
The effect has so many purposes, from fake emergency calls to Xbox Live emulation. Since we're already on the topic of love and shame and things that echo on through time, let's talk about that. No, that. An echo effect in Premiere started with the delay effect. So let's go ahead and drag and drop that. Delay is the amount of time in between each echo. Feedback controls how much it will repeat itself. And mix is pretty much how loud you want the effect to be. 100% mix will make it only the delay. 0% disables the delay. You didn't get all that? Doesn't matter. Put it to like 0.25 and you'll be fine. Sometimes, though, you don't want to echo out the mistakes in your love life. Understandable. And sometimes you just want to drown out your thoughts listening to heavy... Besides a few car salesmen, there's nothing that slaps harder than a good bass line in a song. But you can always add more. Get your favorite song. Add some bass and crank that shit up. For extra ringing, add extra bass effects. This is Reverb. I don't know how it became one of the staple tools for being funny in a highlight video, but hey, it works.
Bruh.
For quick fast food reverb, just add studio reverb. Press edit, and then you can pick from the numerous options it has. I usually use drum paint large.
Bruh.
Sometimes I'm a little bit frisky. I'll use a outside club.
Bruh.
Pick your poison. Convolution reverb is more specific. You can be running through the singularity of being in a courtroom, or you can visit bomb tests in lecture halls and to think. We were just talking about flashbacks. And surround sound is NASA. Good luck with that shit, man. Speaking of NASA, let's turn our voice into the notorious Dark Lord. Simply go to pitch shifter, dragging and dropping into the clip, click edit, and you have power. Unlimited power.
I can also turn into a gerbil.
An angry one. Well, that's all I got for you. If it helped, hit that bell. If you like the video, there's more meme tutorials that I have released. Check them out. And I will catch you another time. Peace.